And so I want to pick up on another question that we got from Facebook from Holly, which is a really simple question. I think you'll have a strong reaction to it. How about not focusing on color at all? How about leaving race out of the workplace and that conversation?
You know, it's an interesting question. I do have a strong reaction to it. And my reaction is that I love being Black. I love being a Black woman. It is a centering and central part of my identity. It connects me to my foremothers. It connects me to women who are all around the diaspora. And it's a really special and cherished part of my identity. I want people to see it. I want people to appreciate me because of it, not in spite of it. And while we talk in this moment a lot about the deficits and the burdens of being a person of color at work, people of color are excited about their, you know, cherish their heritage, the thing that makes them them, and or one of the things that makes us, I should say. And so colorblindness fundamentally misses the mark by erasing something that's important to people's self-identity and people's self-love. And that's not the way to navigate through relationships. It's not the way to navigate through building community, but rather seeing me more fully and understanding the lens through which I see the world, or at least trying, making an attempt to do that, is what matters to me. And I want to just, you know, emphasize that is the job that people of color have done our entire lives. Like, we know a lot about what it's like being white in America because we've watched television our whole lives. We've been presented with literature in our formal schooling. That has given us a huge understanding of whiteness in this country and Eurocentric topics more broadly. And so asking us now to not see color is now that you've done that, now that you've extended yourself to understand my whiteness and to understand how to move through a majority white environment, I think that's sufficient. I don't want to have to do the opposite. I don't want to have to reciprocate that by learning about you, by leaning into the kind of discomfort that it might take to become an ally, to devote yourself to an ongoing exploration of race in America.